Hey everyone, I'm Chelsea Smith, professional badass. Thank you so much for being here and welcome to your September 2020 Badass Skill of the Month. This one's a sexy one. We're doing the sexy snake wrap. So every month I bring you a new badass skill for you to learn. Your job is to learn it, practice it, have fun doing it. And I'm so excited to share these skills with you. So let's get started. Before we go anywhere, please make sure you hit that subscribe and little bell icon down below so that you don't miss out on any of these brand new skills that I'm bringing to you each and every month. Back to our sexy September skill, the snake wrap. I really like this one. It's a little bit tricky to get into, especially with the longer staff, but it's fun and I like it and we're gonna learn it. So you're gonna start, in this case, I'm starting my left hand. I'm 2/3 of the way down the stick, so at the edge of my tape here. I'm gonna be leaning on my left leg and lifting my right leg. You can lift your leg all the way up if that's possible for you, but really you only need to lift it about 45 degrees off the floor. And I want you to imagine that you're wearing a bodysuit or a Speedo and you have this underwear line that comes around up your crotch and down your butt. That is the path that the staff is traveling on. Okay, and you're gonna be wrapping the staff around your leg. So again, you're wrapping as far as you can before you release the staff. We've already learned that about wraps. And you're catching in the same hand that you release it in. Okay, so I'm gonna start in my left hand. I'm gonna bring the stick between my legs. It's sexy September. And I'm gonna put my hand as far into my crotch as possible. This is fun, you're gonna love it. And I have more stick coming out the front. You know, let's just go with it, okay? Seems like a good idea at the time. And so I'm sending that stick up along my Speedo or bodysuit line, and it's coming around the back of my butt, and I'm reaching up as far as I can. So I'm trying to get the middle of that stick to come up to the middle of my hip, and then as I release it, I'm just gonna open my hand and put it on my butt, and it's gonna come right there. What I like to do with my opposite hand is just cross it over my shoulder so that it's just out of the way. I'm leaning back and lifting my leg up at the same time. So I'm reaching through as far as possible, and then as I release, I'm gonna lean back. And then that lean back is gonna help it stay on my hip and come up and over into my left hand that's waiting at the back. Okay, it's really not much harder than that. It's more of like, do you have the mobility to get your hand all the way underneath your leg so that you can send the middle of the staff towards the middle of your hip, because once it gets to the middle of your hip, it's just like teeter-totter and it'll just fall over the other side into your hand that's already there. Okay, so right hand on your shoulder, right hand comes up, this one wraps all the way around, and then you catch it on the other side. So like I said, you can do it with a higher leg, that's up to you. That's pretty much it. It's just a nice, sexy little sassy skill that I quite like. The key to mastery with these staff spinning skills is repetition. So what I want you to do over the course of the month is try to your best to do 1,000 reps.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to pause the video to tell you why I want you to do 1,000 reps. Now it's common knowledge that 10,000 or more reps is gonna create something close to mastery, maybe not quite. 1,000 reps is gonna be enough for you to download and comprehend the skill and then also give you something to practice and work for on the other end of it. It's easier than you think to do 1,000 reps. You just break it down into little micro steps and that will be enough to get it done throughout the month. And then you have the skill, you won't have to learn it again, but then you still have something to work on the other end of it.
Thanks again for watching. Please remember to hit that subscribe button and follow me on all the social platforms so you don't miss out on any of the cool stuff that I'm posting. And I love hearing from you. So please make sure you leave me a comment and hit that like button down below. Also, I love seeing your progress, so please make sure that you're sharing it with me. Use these hashtags that I have up here, and I would love to see what you're creating. So that's it for this video. I'll see you next month. Bye.
Hey everyone, I'm Michelle Caesar.
So many like come in your butt and as far up as you can go. I like just could not keep my
As soon as I started talking, I'm just like, oh no.
All of those things are...
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm not mature enough for that.
can't do it. Oh, my back. Okay.
Okay. So sexy.
So sexy.